Here's a quick video of the cow clock. I thought it'd be better if you saw it moving. Obviously the eyes are missing at the moment. I've still got to make some, but you can see its little tail going backwards and forwards. It also doesn't tick. It's a quiet mechanism, so if you have it in a bedroom, it shouldn't disturb her, which is quite nice as well.